Introducing the challenger from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy Corbin! And introducing the champion from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, King Nakamura!
Who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and well, it could be just that again here tonight.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Strike right.
Good night.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. Getting him into the corner. Using the foot to their advantage.
This is dirty.
Producing a trampling reversal. Can he take advantage?
Big forearm. Good golly, Miss Molly.
When facing Shinsuke Nakamura, one thing you'll most certainly have to deal with is his continued frenzy of strikes. What's the best way to contend with that?
There's only one option, Cole, and that's keep up. Shinsuke's never going to back off or give you time to strategize, so you have to come at him with just as much fury and match his intensity. Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
Uncorks another one.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
I like what we're seeing. Keeping up with Nakamura's continued
Nakamura reversing the momentum on him.
Shinsuke hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack. Brutal series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
The exclamation point. Going for a pin for the championship.